damn it. Who's hurting your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Scrap. Good. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Decon out.
Can you use this?
Something's here.
Get low on ammo.
So what'd you find?
It's just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah.
It was set up. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Won't be needing this.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches. And make ourselves at home.
They're gonna have guns.
Stop it.
Do something.
Yeah. Fuck you guys.
Who is that?
Hey.
Something under this.
I saw something.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Decon out. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
I gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, goddammit, all right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Decon out.
that you?
Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. Better go talk to the man.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
You work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop, Fairwell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said.
Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. We just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and... let's talk.
Like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's dick. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock the fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He can only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Thug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
talk. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Coke, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
That's it for me.
Hey. Hope you got some bounties for me. Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's it.
Got it. You got some bounties, right? Bring some bounties in. Yippers. Oh,
what do you
later
want?
Then.
Whatever.
What? Not enough credits?
Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What do you want? Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers on.
Yeah.
Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start. Gotta find some gas. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers? Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
About due for a flu shot.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
So these men, you know what, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp. St. John, this is Cole. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore.
So these men, you know, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of impersonal.
Goddamn right it's personal. They used to be a part of my camp.
They're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth, your bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do it.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got this.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Fix this. It should work.
Here we go.
Coming!
Yeah.
This more than you. At last.
Here! Men coming!
Need scrap.
Here you are.
Hit him down! I'm moving back! Pull back!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope. How many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Got some papers, need some crafting.
Yeah.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. Nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay.
Yeah, fuck.
Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right. Let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Decon out. Oh, shit's killing me. Thank you. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio muffling.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Decon out! Find out when I get there. Decon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Decon out.
Thank you.
most of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good.
You were saying something?
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Loser out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Nanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him. Okay.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay? Man, no.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Third degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Think. Means a lot to me.
Take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Decon out. This man I'm tracking down. I'm gonna kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
There he is!
Silver helmet, red gas tank.
That's him.
Where are you going? You can't get away!
Oh, shit! Help! So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp. I should have put myself in, all right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just... chop it.
Cope, it's done. We got him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man.
You hear me?
Hey, is he alive?
Hey, Drifter. Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Decon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said goodbye. Here goes Cope.